I just watched a video last night with these NFL players. They got a cool show. I don't even remember the name of it, but salute to them. I'll get back to that later. But one of these dudes was talking about, and they had Styles P on the show. It was a great episode. But one of these dudes, an ex-football player, was talking about how he's okay with getting his foot cut off from eating all the wrong stuff because it runs in his family. He was, I don't know if he was joking or he was serious, but he kept reiterating there was a bunch of people in his family that has gotten their limbs cut off from, I guess, diabetes and whatever else. And he's okay with that because his argument was he wants to eat what he wants to eat. He wants to live how he wants to live. And he's okay with that. And he's like, listen, I'm probably going to live 2 years less than you, and you're doing all the right things. That is insane thinking. We got to start thinking about that, people. There's too many of us that are just okay with being sick, being just twisted out, having all types of ailments. We think it's okay. We think it's normal. And we especially think it's normal because we've seen the older people that we grew up looking at. They've been doing it. They got diabetes. They got heart problems. They got arthritis. They got this. Their fingers is crooked. They all messed up. They got these issues. And we just think it's normal. So we think when we grow up, that's just what it is. And all the things that we've been eating that's been causing those things, we like, that's just what it is. So I'm going to eat these things because they ate it. And that's just what we do. It's just like a crackhead. It's like, yo, I smoke crack. That's what I do. It's okay. No, it ain't okay. And the worst part of the problem is if that's what you choose to do as an adult, that's on you. That's all right. If that's how you want to live your life, even though it's insane. But the problem is what you're doing is you're teaching the youth. Everybody behind you, you're keeping that cycle going. You're telling them that that's okay. That's the proper way to live. It's okay. You're going to grow. You're going to be 40 with a bare gut, and you're going to look crazy. You're going to die at 60 because 60 is old. 60 is not old. You're going to have ailments. You're going to have heart problems, diabetes, high blood pressure. It's normal. That's what we do. Keep eating those neck bones and the chitlins and all that. What? Let's get focused, people. Stop living crazy. Start putting healthy things in your body. Exercise, walk, all that stuff. Stop playing with your life. And again, the worst part is you playing with your life, but you playing with the kids' lives. Stop doing that. Let's get focused, people. Healthy, natural, sea moss, black seed oil, anything. Put good things in your body. Get away from these blue pills.